They're supposed to be the eyes watching your kids when you can't. School security cameras.
But 10 investigates found those eyes are too often shut.
Broken cameras taking dangerously long to repair.
Weeks and months is just unacceptable.
Months when anything could happen and schools are left in the dark.
What good are they when they're down?
10 investigates security cam crashes. Watch it live or DVR Thursday at 11 on 10TV News, Central Ohio's news leader.